Forget about the crowds, the size of their school or their fancy uniforms, and remember what got you here. Focus on the fundamentals that we've gone over time and time again. And most importantly, don't get caught up thinking about winning or losing this game. If you play to your potential, if you put all of your focus and concentration into being the best that you can be, then I don't care what the scoreboard says at the end of the game. Right? In my book, we're all winners.